Hi, how are you doing? So you're the young Ernie. That's some pretty big shoes to fill. How'd you feel about that?
It was a great project to be a part of, and it was just great to be surrounded by all the great talent that I was working with, Charles Dutton and Rob Brown and Dennis Quaid. So it was just a great project to be a part of.
You have to show off your running skills.
Yeah, a little bit. We did we did real football practice. I was working with like a real football team that was from Chicago where we filmed it, and I was like the only actor on the field. So it's kind of weird, but it was a lot of fun though.
Did they take it easy on you, or did they go full out?
Nah, they went full out. It was like a real football practice for them. But I was fast enough to juke them out. So
yeah, did you know anything about Ernie Davis at all?
I didn't, and a lot of people don't. So when I got the role, I read the book that was written about him, The Elmira Express, and I looked a whole bunch of stuff up on the internet about him. And I think this movie, his story is so inspirational that I think this movie will shine a lot of light on people that don't know about him. And I was a little mad that people didn't know about him, because especially African Americans, because he was the first African American to win the Heisman Trophy. He opened a lot of doors for our race, and a lot of people don't. He's an underrated person, I think, and I think this movie it puts him high in those ranks.
That'd be important to do. You've also got High School Musical 3 coming up.
Yeah, High School Musical 3. I did a movie called The Soloist with Jamie Foxx and Robert Downey Jr. Thank you. And I did a movie with Lawrence Fishburne called Blackwater Transit. So
you've been busy.
Yeah.
The Soloist. Tell me who you play in that one.
Well, it's another true story about an African-American man named Nathaniel Ayers. He was a musical prodigy and then developed schizophrenia. So I play him as a kid also. And Jamie plays him as an adult. So it was also a great cast to be a part of. Another great story that a lot of people don't know about. So it was also a great project to work.
Did you have to do a lot of music practice? A lot of?
Yeah, he played cello. He was a cellist. So I had to learn how to play the cello for that. It was a little tough, but it was a lot of fun. It was a lot of fun. It's an underrated instrument, and I respect classical music a lot more now.
And did you have to study with Jamie Foxx? You guys were playing him the same?
Yeah, we spent a lot of time together, like going over each other's lines. So when you see the younger and then the older,